Whoever sees this and subscribes right now, get free corn on the cob. All right, that was a terrible pun. What's going on, YouTube? It's Nox Hill, and we're back with our reaction series. So today, man, it is Monday, aka our new series, Metal Mondays. And guess what? We got another metal band we've never, ever done, never checked out. We're going to make history for the first time ever. It's none other than Korn and their song, Freak on a Leash. Show one. What in the cartoon hopscotch retro disc player coffee pot is happening right now? I don't know. Let's see where we go.
Something takes a part of me. Something lost and never seen.
Is that a gun?
Every time I start to believe. Something's raped and taken from me, from me.
Every time I start to believe, something is raped and taken from me. Like the first couple lines, all right, we kind of start to build, we build. And then it's like you just get pitch slapped in the face with that one because that's an eye opener. Wow, that just took a turn I did not see coming. Talk about just getting your hopes up and then having them just shattered and completely fucked. I mean, he's taking that to another level.
Something's raped and taken from me, from me. Life's gotta always be messing with me. Can't it chill and let me be free? Can't I take away all this pain? I try to every night, all in vain, in vain. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes
what? Whoa, what is reality anymore? We just left the cartoon world into the real world now, all via the transition of the bullet. That's really, really dope what just happened there. But what I found was interesting with the visuals is she's wearing a red dress, and she's the only one in red. Right? Notice how she stands out wearing the red. Everyone else is, you know, all kind of the same shade. And I don't know why I was thinking like the Scarlet Letter and, you know, like being separated, set apart because of whether it's sin and sinfulness and representing that, or the red could be representing like blood and violence, hence like the gunshot that accidentally fires at her. And that is also like playing hopscotch on the edge of a cliff. Could almost be saying like sort of that childhood innocence and life being like a game until all of a sudden like one wrong turn sends it down a dark path and sends it into reality. I take that as like kind of walking that line and having like that turn, like all of a sudden that lyric about life just like raping and pillaging your soul, basically like playing off of that, the hopscotch on the edge of the cliff. And then there's some other deeper lines here too that I need to just focus on because there's so much happening with the visuals. I'm trying to catch the visuals as well as this lyric. What's he saying there? Because it's like kind of warbly. You want to see... You want to see the light, right?
And let me be free. Can't I take away all this pain? I try to every night, all in vain.
Can I take away all this pain? I try to every night in vain. Like, it happens in vain, like, to no avail. Like, I can't accomplish it. Like, something occurring in vain in that sense. Like, no matter what I do, I can't end this pain. I can't end this suffering. But also, I take that as a step deeper, and I'm wondering if we're talking about drug use here to try to deal with the pain and literally like the drugs going into the veins to try to numb it, to try to make you forget. That could be a clever double. Oh, what's really cool there is as the gun shoots, that's right at the exact moment of the production that the guitars kick in. That's cool timing. Watch this. Boom. Well, who put their hands in the cookie jar? doesn't matter anymore because it just got blown apart by a bullet. And then I love sometimes I can't feel my face. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. Again, for me, there's some sort of drug-related schemes going on right there and like substance abuse schemes because not being able to feel your face from the drugs and maybe drowning in that depth. So this could be like a double and metaphorical lyricism for that, for dealing with drugs and escaping and having these inner demons and shadows and darkness.
You'll never see me far from grace.
A cheap. Why was that censored out? Is this a censored version? How are we getting censored version in metal? This is impossible. It shouldn't be allowed. A cheap fuck for me to lay. It's got to be, right? I love how it's like here. Da, 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 part of me. And then he just kind of like drops back down into this almost like lazy, subdued sort of cadence and delivery. And again, I kind of take that as like the elation and rise of the drugs and then all of a sudden the sudden sharp fall afterwards or the fall into reality.
Part of me, feeling like a freak on the leash. Feeling like I have no release.
Feeling like a freak on a leash? What in the whips and chains is happening now? A freak on a, because you could feel like trapped to the drugs and trapped to the addiction. So you're a freak on a leash in that sense, but also like you're being led like a dog, right? A cheap fuck for me to lay. Feeling like a freak on a leash. I wonder if there's another meaning there.
Feeling like I have no release. How many times have I felt disease?
Nothing in my life is free. Nothing is free. I wonder if there's a further meaning dealing with like price and monetary value and materialism because a cheap fuck, nothing is free. Feeling like a freak on a leash, like you're trapped, you're enslaved by this material world, by this world dictated by the dollar and spending. Am I going deeper? I just feel like with the way that this video is, it's very metaphorical. The way a lot of these lyrics have been so far, in my experience with metal so far, a lot of this stuff, there's like dual meanings, there's a lot of symbolism, there's a lot of metaphors being used. So I might be looking deeper, but I think it's there. Another perfectly timed sort of explosion or like action moment happening as the guitars kick back in.
It's free.
Bold.
Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can't taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me far from grace. Something takes a part of me.
The old school cell phones. Yeah, how old is this video? 13 years ago? What in the devil tongue is being spoken right now? Boom, blah, blah, boom, blah, 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 blah. Sorry for that impersonation. That was awful. That was like a Yoda on crack or something. But anyways, I love how it was like, it was incohesive, but it was rhythmic at the same time. But yeah, I just felt like Maybe it's just reached like a climax and a culmination, and like you could be like ODing on the drugs at this moment in time, or like, you know, you just like are completely like released from logical constraints and you're just going ham, basically. And I also take this bullet metaphorically, like it's just like shattering different parts of reality and different perceptions of reality, like going through the office place, blowing up the water cooler, blowing up gasoline, the cell phone, blowing up the coffee pot, like just different moments of reality, like the bullet that just happens and all of a sudden changes the world. And this is really cool how it hits them and they look at it and they're aware of it, and yet the bullet dodges them. Instead of going through them like it's gone through everything else, all of a sudden it, for the first time, like changes course. Whereas before it got to them, it wasn't changing course. And then he says, go. Oh my God. Then he says, go. And then the bullet gets redirected. Wow. And it's going backwards because it went through the poster to start. Now it's going back. That's cool. Is that through the office? Back through the coffee pot. Yeah. One day, Mom, I'm going to be a part of a mosh pit, and you're going to be so proud of me. Don't play with guns, kids, unless you know how to use them. Wait, what? No, don't use that as a public service announcement at all. So it comes around full circle. So the bullet, once it reaches them, that's really cool. It finally changes direction, you know, changes velocity and what it's doing. And it dodges all of them. And then he sends it back. And then it returns to the little girl who it almost hit in the first place. And notice how it missed her and then it had all these close shaves and close moments, but it never actually hit someone. It just hit objects. And even on its way back, it did the exact same thing until it reached her and she gave it back to him. What a cool story. I have no idea, honestly, what that means metaphorically. I think I got a little bit more, though, out of the lyrics itself. Like a cheap fuck and then like losing a part of me. Something takes a part of me. And then like the rape line as well. Like he obviously feels like he's been fucked. And obviously that act of being fucked, right? He's kind of lost a part of himself because he didn't necessarily enter that consensually, especially that rape line earlier. So hang on, stay with me here. And then the cheap line. So he's feeling used, right? He's feeling like a freak on a leash, right? He's being used. And then I take that as like the power of the dollar and the materialism. So maybe he feels used by a material world and trapped within this world. So I think that's one level and layer. And then the other level and layer that I got is the drug use and the drug metaphors and the addiction bars that we talked about and we touched on. And then the bullet shattering reality and perception. So that's the third layer and the visuals with me. And there's probably one more to the bullet, but I just don't know if I'm there yet. I'd have to give this another watch, but wow. Again, like here we go. I can't believe that I've never really dove into the world of metal because I just never realized that there's just such depth to it. So much artistry and thought. And this is fun. I'm so glad we're doing this series. Anyways, Korn, you were Knoxhill certified. Hope you guys liked today's video. Listen up here at the end. Obviously, enjoy the content. Do me a huge, huge favor. Support channel directly. Subscribe, notifications on. As always, just a reminder, stay safe, stay positive. It's Knoxhill. Catch you again.